Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to go over four of the fastest loading themes for WordPress. As we go through each theme, I'll put up some speed scores so you can compare. Let's get started. First up is GeneratePress. GeneratePress is a popular, lightweight theme with great scores when we did our testing. It has a free version to try out, but if you choose GeneratePress, we highly recommend the premium version for multiple reasons. First being, while like every other theme I'll mention today, GeneratePress is compatible with the popular Elementor builder, GeneratePress has its own block-based builder, as well as multiple starter sites, so you don't have to build from scratch. If you haven't built your site, and especially if you're not super comfortable in building one yet, GeneratePress is a great option. In addition, while Elementor also does a great job at staying lightweight, it does slow your site down ever so slightly compared to GeneratePress and its built-in block-based page builder. GeneratePress Premium costs $59 per year, or a one-time $249 payment for lifetime access and updates. Next up is Neve, or Neve, I'm not quite sure how it's pronounced. While every theme here can create an e-commerce site, Neve specializes in it, while remaining incredibly lightweight. WooCommerce is its bread and butter. Easily change checkout styles with a click, and maximize your conversion with features like catalog layouts, floating carts, and cart notices. Like GeneratePress, Neve also has multiple starter site templates so you don't have to start from scratch. Some of the starter sites even work with the free version. However, if you want those more powerful WooCommerce features I mentioned earlier, then you're going to want to pay for a premium version. The premium version starts at $69 a year, but the version with more starter sites and extra WooCommerce features is $149 per year. Hestia is another solid, lightweight theme. It's made by Themeisle, the same people that made Neve. In Hestia's case, they made a theme that was much more of a catch-all. While they promote its SEO friendliness, and that's not a lie, I like it for those who already have a site but are wanting to change it up or make it more lightweight. Hestia is compatible with many of the major page builders: Elementor, Brizzy, Beaver Builder, Visual Composer, Site Origin, and Divi. It tries to keep as much of the site design limited to the customizer as it can, with tons of options there. It's got WooCommerce compatibility, although not quite as thorough as Neve, but still great, and multiple starter sites if you're not sure where to begin. The Pro version starts at $69 a year for one site, and $99 per year for three sites and access to all premium starter sites. Last but very much not least is Astra. Astra is serious about being lightweight. No jQuery to keep it fast, requires less than 50 kilobytes of resources to run. In fact, they claim that with completely standard settings, it loads in less than half a second. While your use case might bring it above that, it won't be by much. Astra's settings will seem familiar to any WordPress user. Site layouts, blog layouts, settings to change colors and backgrounds globally or on a page-specific basis are all here. It's WooCommerce friendly and has multiple starter sites to begin from. Also, of the four themes we've talked about, it's the only one to specifically mention its integration with both Lifter LMS and LearnDash for those of you who are building or will build online courses. Astra is free, but Pro features start at $49 per year and $169 per year for extra features, including add-ons for your page builder of choice, Elementor or Beaver Builder. And that wraps up our overview of four of the fastest themes you can use in WordPress. Check out the description below to an article with more info on the four themes, as well as a couple more you can consider. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.